there's so many places out there in Michigan that people had no idea about that I've explored. Just knowing that these churches and stuff I go into and everything, knowing the fact there was congregations there so long ago and what lives were there, you know, when all this stuff was actually active. I love thinking about what a place was like back in the day.